Never did I behold so fair a maiden. Mr. Björling,